Thank the Maker you're back. The Empress will begin her speech soon. What should we do?
The Grand Duchess is the assassin. Don't let her anywhere near the Empress.
Duchess? At once, Inquisitor.
Let all gathered attend. Her Imperial Majesty will now address the court.
Lords and ladies, as a nation, we mourn our sons and daughters, brothers and sisters, friends and lovers claimed by war. The sky is torn open, our divine is dead, and many fear the end of all things comes upon us. Orlais must stand as a bastion, a bulwark behind which all Fedas may take shelter. So has it stood for 1,000 years. So shall it ever stand. This would not have been possible without the efforts of many. Dear cousin, please step forward.
Grand Duchess, stand down!
Now! For Corypheus, kill them all!
Cullen, protect the people!
Yes, Inquisitor!
Beaten at every turn. You've taken the moment of my victory and left me in disgrace. And now you've chased a defenseless woman into the garden. Are you proud of yourself?
You were about to murder the Empress. We both know you're not defenseless.
True, you never were one to fall for my helpless damsel act. The night is still young. All I need to recover is to kill you, Inquisitor. So good of you to attend my soiree.
Come back, Gloria! Don't you want to dance?
Your sister attempted regicide in front of the entire court, Gaspard.
You're the spymaster. If anyone knew this atrocity was coming, it was you.
You don't deny your involvement.
I do deny it. I knew nothing of Florian's plans. But you... you knew it all and did nothing.
I don't know which is better. That you think I'm all-seeing, or that you're trying so hard to play innocent and failing.
Enough. We will not bicker while Tevinter plots against our nation. For the safety of the Empire, I will have answers.
Every one of you is implicated. You all conspired to allow this to happen.
That's a bold claim, Inquisitor. Are you prepared to defend it?
You allowed the Grand Duke to sneak soldiers in, hoping he'd make a politically foolish move.
That's duplicitous, even for you, Celine.
You took the bait. I met your mercenary captain, Your Grace. He says you were ready to attack tonight.
Clever move. If you were trying to get hanged for treason.
And Briala was playing both of you. She murdered your ambassadors and sent you each forged letters.
Even if I did, you can't touch me.
No one will defend you once it's revealed that you and Celine were lovers when she burned Halam Shiral's alienage.
You've made your point. What do you want?
I beat you all at your great game. You work for me now.
We'll see how long this lasts.
I cannot believe you want to make a speech. This is foolish.
We have no choice. The nobility requires an answer for what happened.
Unless you want to pretend the war was all a dream. That would go over well. No more dithering. We make the cut swift and clean. Kindest to all of us.
Lords and ladies of the court, we are pleased to announce that an accord has been reached. Our cousin Gaspard will now hold a place of honor in our cabinet.
Friends, we assembled are the leaders of the Empire. We must set the example for all Thedas. We cannot be at war with each other, while the Fade itself challenges our borders.
We must stand united, or surely we will fall alone.
Get ready to march your troops into battle. The real war begins now.
But tonight, we celebrate the arrival of peace. Let the festivities commence!
The Orlesian nobility make drunken toasts to your victory, and yet you are not present to hear them. Do you tire so quickly of their congratulations, Inquisitor? 'Tis most fickle, after all your efforts on their behalf.
Everyone suddenly wants to talk to me. You, at least, I'm glad to see.
Then I have happy news, as you shall be seeing a great deal more of me. By Imperial decree, I have been named liaison to the Inquisition. Celine wishes to offer you any and all aid, including mine. Congratulations.
I had no idea you were interested in joining the Inquisition.
The assignment has been given to me, regardless of my personal interest. Celine knows you face an opponent who wields great magical power, which is far more important than her own curiosity. You will require my knowledge if you are to defeat such magic. Regardless, Corypheus is a threat to Orlais and to myself. Thus, I am not opposed to the appointment.
Welcome to the Inquisition, Morrigan.
A most gracious response. I shall meet you at Skyhold.
There you are. Everyone's been looking for you. Things have calmed down for the moment. Are you all right?
I'm just worn out. Tonight has been very long.
For all of us. I'm glad it's over. I know it's foolish, but I was worried for you tonight. I may never have another chance like this, so I must ask. May I have this dance, my lady?
Of course. I thought you didn't dance.
For you, I'll try.